Greetings, fellow Wacksters, and welcome back to a new episode of Total War Warhammer Legendary Playthrough with Mousillon. So, last episode, we finally got Castle Carcass up, which enabled us to get some White Knights, which is long overdue, in my opinion. We also made peace with Estalia, so no need for us to continue war with these guys. And we will now go for Paravon.
This better be important. March! My bloodline calls.
Yes.
Okay. The only positive. We got up right here, but let's wait until we get this guy into here, and then we will deploy him, making it 20% cheaper to construct. That is the plan, at least. Can we get a new necromancer? No, we cannot. That is a-okay. Let's continue. We get a new commandment down here. Location of Gosh, Force of Terra, Public Order. Let's go for the Public Order. So the Bretonnian lands have almost been completely overrun by the undead, i.e. us. Which was more or less what we were going for. So that's great. I gave quite a lot of money to demolish.
Allow it.
Let's see. Let's first of all start by placing him in here.
Necropolis awaits. I foresee great boons.
And upgrade. 2,000 sheep. Much better. We're finally getting a dark castle. With that, we will deploy this guy here before we have a rebellion.
What?
They're not happy, but that's because of all these revolts.
More sleep shines. No.
What else should we get? We got to be bored low. No need for that. Level up on Vincent. Almost got the zombie dragon. That's gonna be great. Let's give him good wins for health here. Could go for even more armor. Actually, let's get the Grave Ward since he's flying around and he's a good target when we're doing the caster thing for their skirmishers. Let's see, we can get exactly to here.
I hunt.
Let's do that.
White King. Yes.
How much public? Five.
Okay.
Six.
You command.
Right? Increase the public order. It's great. She will scout ahead. We'll have to take care of these two as well.
I am a lord of
Bretonnia. Best we should go for Paramount first and then after that Queen Nellas.
This better be important.
Okay, let's see what else we would like to upgrade this turn. Witch house could be nice. the Warrageist, Terrorgeist, Vampire Crypts. What does Vampire Crypts give? Hey, that's not what I wanted to do. Let's just see. Ooh. Better cav units. Hmm. But we need the armory and reliquary as well. So perhaps we should just build it in our main settlement. Once the dark castle is complete. And we can always remove this in order to get a piece of woods. Yeah, that'd be like that. Okay, Corona's still in the positive. Renee's still in the positive. Twa's not in the positive. What can we do about that? Let's remove this and get another gallows, and then we should be fine.
My bloodline calls. Yes.
Let's upgrade here. Let's get a gibbet and let's get some more garrison units and a ghost fence. Okay, and continue. Thank you, Marine Borg. No, Marine Borg will be next.
Right.
How much do we need to raid? 50%. Go. Get her. Let's get Bloody Blade. Because Waston is not failed yet. Will not, so let's just get a ghost fence here. If we're gonna go to war with Marine Borg, there will be a lot of enemies coming in. I would like to be able to deal with that.
I will not betray you.
Let us here get the gibbet. And let's save the rest of the money. Yeah, very much unhappy for now because we have like corruption, difficulty level, taxes. I wonder how we just disable taxes for a region. Is that even possible in this game? Ah, here. Didn't see that before now. Wow, I just learned something new about a game I've played for almost 500 hours. Let's continue. Next turn, we'll sweep in and grab Paragon City. Oh, we can even attack this army. That's just lovely.
We are in agreement.
Okay. Wait, why can't we attack here?
It is night.
Not quite sure.
You dishonor me.
What do you want? Agreed. For now.
Why are these guys so unhappy now? Not sure.
Ready?
Let's move him back.
Find me, Charles.
Yeah, in legendary difficulty, no one will ever be really happy, it seems. The warrior? Yes, it is.
I as you command.
It's fine because next turn we'll have walls. There's already four brave guards. And this army is coming in to help. Suppress the threat.
No!
Caravan spies around us. No. Let's see if we cannot make some holes in this wall next turn, and then we will attack. 500 gold. That's okay. Raiding tax. Onwards to next turn. Because of all our corruption in these regions, every enemy force is losing so much attrition. That's exactly what we want. Yes, Garrison's under attack. Next, let's see.
Follow me.
We want to get here to support the army when they attack. Ah, we didn't get the walls in time.
You dare? Good, this will do.
Now, let's do it. Just quickly grab it, and Paravan is ours.
This suits my cause.
We just weren't fans of their architecture. Let's just say that. No need for. Wait, let's just see. Recruit hero. Oh, we can get another Banshee if we want. Yeah, let's get that. Let's get rid of this lodestone. Unless we can actually get.
This better
can
be
actually
important.
Get. Let's see the difference between Crypt Warriors and Crypt Horrors. Wow. Two less unit models, less health, double the armor. A bit more leadership, a bit more speed, a lot more melee attack, a little bit more melee defense, a lot more weapon strength, and a charge bonus. I'd love to see the unit model in action, but it's fine. There are other units I would rather exchange for any of these. check out our necromancer. Let's get the Oh, I forgot to attack the walls. Ah, so be it. Income from all buildings, sure. And let's get rid of this building then. And here we will have recruitment for our lower regions, which can potentially prove very, very useful later in the game.
Darkness comes.
Do you take me?
He took a step back with his Pegasus Knights.
Now I'll remake Van Hell's spell.
Let's upgrade Castle Artois. Brion should get also some walls and upgrade the this assault planes. Let's see. Why are we deteriorating? Ah, because we're a great power. I want to be friends with our vampiric brethren. Wow, they must have quite an army. Who's this? Oh, this Banshee. And she was a fighter. Oh, we still have this one left. This mage. Nope, no money. Nothing to do. What about here? Can't do anything. Okay. Fenton. Oh, Perrin is still taking care of the Brayherd. That is excellent. Tribe. Ooh, increased income. Let's kill this damsel. Another successful assassination.
It is night. It suits my cause. Ready.
Okay, let's see if this is enough. Definitely is. Okay, auto resolve, and voila.
My will alone.
Which one is the fighter? Not this one.
Better be important.
You win. I obey.
Why can't he attempt assassinating?
My bloodline
failed. Of course you did. So a lot more armor for a little bit less speed. Let's go ahead and do that.
You dare!
He's level up, so let's give him our supremacy.
Oh.
To the top. And upgrade the harbor.
This night.
ID ideally we could reach canals. How far is this guy? Well, we can get to here. Here we will ambush in case anyone comes.
Now.
His army is very weak.
What do you want?
I will not blight my soul.
This is weak enough, though. I mean, they have both temple guards, some armored halberdiers. We'll just leave it be. Two more turns for this. Okay, let's get this. Some more public order problems in Forest of Arden. Next turn, we'll either take Kinals or we'll kill our friends slash enemies up here. Here we shall get the. Well, let's just get. Keep it. And she will scout. The wood elves would be here right now. That would cause considerable amounts of trouble for us. But it would always be awesome to have another enemy here which we could invade. But the thing is with these playthroughs, I kind of get the feeling that it loses its purpose when there's no more proper enemies left.
I will alone. Seas of blood.
Let's wait with that. We want.
It shall be done.
Oh, that was the wrong one.
You win. Yes.
Failure to him as well. Of course you failed.
Yes.
Oh, fine. And we'll just do like this. And kill. Keep killing these rebels as long as they come. Brion has a wall now. So the problem is these guys, they are just trying to make my cities revolt. Ah. Wait. What? Oh. Okay. Fair enough. Now, can Paralon hold
I
on?
I am a lord of
this?
Never.
That's a full unit capacity, and these are very, very weak. Let's just go ahead and take Quinnell's, worst case. We'll retake Paralon. This city has quite the garrison. Should we fight it? Should we not? No need. Except that we lost Jacques the Scar. Okay, we should have fought.
We are in agreement. Yes.
Zombie Dragon. Animated by dark magic, a zombie dragon is in a holy parody of a once noble beast, now borne aloft by great tattered wings. Its body covered with thick, withered hide. Well, nothing to do about that. Besides, we need some necromancer in the army. That we need Gibbon. Wait. No, we need Cursed Fields.
I hunt.
And we'll get the White Knight instead.
This better
than that as well. Hunger. It's stabilizing around here. Next turn we will be able to do something here.
Sleep,
he has no cannons, so he cannot just attack straight up. Okay. Great. What do we like? Commandments here. Public order.
take me for a churl?
So, I believe it is Marineborg next. We'll start with Montfort, take the mountains, and then go up north and take Marineborg itself. See if this is even possible. Again, fail. Success. This little banshee here has been my killer of killers.
What?
Destroy this army. Oh, I love the zombie dragon. It looks so evil. Let's give the speed to our main hero. And this could all result in that is not good to be even trifled with. Or even bothered with. That's what I meant. We'll open her. Wounds have slippery. That's great. We will take Counter-Striker.
Kill the priest.
Destroy Paravon with a final blow. That's the end of peril.
What do you want?
Good. The city to reduce penalties. Wonderful. Do that as well. Enriching fields and. Wait. What do we need here?
I hunt. The shamblers move.
We'll build here next turn. Hopefully either Necromancer's Tower or Vampire Crypt. Until then. Oh, we can also get Dark Port. However, until then, let's get Gargoyle Sculpture. Ah, this place is in positive analysis. We get rid of that captain. We need to. Now we can upgrade Gallows. We want all the income we can get. Alright.
I hunt.
Stun as well as well. All going to the plus now. That is awesome. So we finally have the Bretonnian lands except for Montfort. Fort. Not sure how that's pronounced. But we will grab that soon enough. Check what Marienburg is hiding.
No
full army here, but that is about it for this region. Which is good news for us. Let's get rid of this one now. No need for it.
It is a hellish figure.
Let's see. 8,000. We can exactly not afford it, except if we put up in this. There we go. Or we can get the dark board. Nah, 40 gold more. Need not when we get Vampire Crypts. Let's get rid of the walls on the Graveguard Town. Nah, I want it. It's our capital.
Yes.
I wonder if we're ready.
What do you want? March.
Perhaps we should build up more army. This we can take Blackstone Pass as well.
It is night.
And we need some defense at Curon, Gizero. His army will just sweep right through. I'm not sure. Down here, I believe we're good to go. Let's invade this hero. Failure.
I will not.
Oh, that's because
obey.
She was tired. I forgot about that. Let's get this guy up here to do some deployment.
My bloodline calls.
Gargason is quite safe. As long as we have a hero nearby, we should be good to go.
Deliver it unto me. What?
Yeah. Crap. Oh well. Let's just continue. Where did this guy? No, he's a segment in here, so no need to deploy him here. We will need to deploy him here, though.
No.
And this guy we will send to Pernalis. Oh, then we should deploy here. Perfect. She's already moved. And let's continue. Shame we lost the necromancer. $8,000. We must have destroyed something. It's 9,000. Critical success, and another level up for her. Let's make sure she can't die. Let's upgrade all income buildings as much as possible. Let's get walls on Brion. Start raiding here.
Strike out. Agreed for now.
And they should have rebellion next turn, and someone will take it, and then we can grab it after that without going to war with Marine Board. Perfect.
Darkness comes.
And let's continue. Stalia is coming through. This is never a part of the agreement. So where's the rebellion? We want walls up here. Yes. Just so Kiron will hold a bit. Level up. We'll get. Let's get Curse of the Revenant. More health. 50%, I could help. And Red Fury soon. And after that, we'll start go for the one down here. You know, Lightning Strike would be nice. This is only a niceness thing, not a necessity. Let's go up here.
Follow me!
Over here. Oh, actually, we want to start building some forces down here.
This one, though.
And three Grave Guard, that should do. She is tired. This guy
not.
Should be next target. Here we have Vampire Rebellion. And Longford is destroyed. Grab it. Build it. And now we can tax it.
This night. Okay.
Level up on this guy. We'll get Visor. Next to our Vampire Crypts. Wonderful. These all need to just heal up. Gallows. Let's get rid of this guy. Level up again. Woohoo. Killer of killers. And he ran back
not
down.
Likely.
Here.
More sleep shines.
All our regions are actually in the positive. Perfect. Now we have the entire Bretonnian lands. So what does Marienburg have? They have one army here. Who are they at war with? Oh, they're at war with Chaos. So they might have sent their armies like very far north. However, Midland is their ally, so we need to be aware of them. Empire. I've war with quite a lot. And these guys. Yeah. Alright. We should be able to manage the war with these fellas. Let's just check out what we have nearby. It'll be a while. Technically, in a few turns, we will be able to attack. Karksiflin, though, is quite fortified. Blackstone? Not as much. Maybe we should just build up. I mean, we have quite a lot of territory. Nah, it's not called Total War for nothing. Another flagellance, no high tier infantry or units at all. Not too worried.
By Sigma,
so
no.
You have a few armies.
I refuse.
Nothing again to be worried about at all.
Absolutely not.
Canals. Yeah, it's upgraded. There's a backup army down here. Should be sufficient. And we're getting walled there. Two more turns of this army is fully replenished, and we can probably take care of Stifling in one quick fell swoop. Should we get here though? Eh, none of it. Unless we want the income from. We're probably worth it from something that expensive. 9,000, that's insane. So two turns income. Or 350 gold. Yeah, could maybe be worth it. Glad we have something to counter all these agents down here with our killer banshee. She's just wrecking them one by one.
I don't agree.
This night.
One more turn here.
I refuse such orders.
He's trying to wreck havoc, of course. Let's get Dark Iron Mine and upgrade. One more fort to get walls as soon as possible. Just so we have our two mountain passes closed off and run with a wall as well. That's the three main entrance courses into our kingdom for the rest of the world. The rest of the old world. Perhaps we should build up a larger army. This force. But to do that, we'll need to go into Leonis region, which makes sense. Okay, next turn, we should be fine. Yep, every single region is in the positive. And our banshee is back, our scout. Not sure we should build an expensive army or a cheap army. I'm thinking a second expensive army. Expensive to do, but it would be nice. Yay, more campaign move range. That is very nice. Okay, what do they have here in the region?
No.
They have two full armies.
Impossible.
Emil the Wearer of Chains.
Not
might,
possible.
Might be their main. See, they have Dragoon Outriders and a Luminarch with great cannons. Nothing really troublesome.
Ready. Darkness comes.
Let's recruit. What do we need? We want
we are in agreement.
Two Grey Guards and two Decayed Ones. Halberdiers.
I will not obey. Absolutely not.
I will alone.
Actually, they have no reliance too large, so let's just go for the graveguard. They're also cheaper in both upkeep and recruitment cost.
Yes.
Could also just destroy Carrick Siphon. It would give us quite a lot of money. If we did so, and put our tech a level up. He will be next. Let's see up here what we can attempt with her. This guy, come on. Failure, still some XP. How about her? Nah, not worth it.
This would break my vows.
I'm curious, what does this say? on guard. Ah. So they get minus 20%. Never saw the stats for that, but that is interesting. I love how all my regions suddenly turned positive. It's like they agreed that now we will cause Holywack no more problems. However, I promise that in the next episode we will, in one way or the other, go to war with Marineborg, because Marineborg will provide us a lot of money with the Marineborg port, 2,000 and 10% more tradable resources. Not that we're trading with anyone, but still, you catch my drift, and a dime maker. But we have run out of time for this episode. If you did enjoy it, then hit that like button with everything at. Yeah, you know the drill. And hopefully subscribe as well. See you in the next one. Whack out.